The stage is set for comedians, but no one is here to laugh. The owner, he's scared if this goes on any longer, he may be forced to close for good.
Ladies and gentlemen, coming to the stage, the very funny Mr. Mike Baldwin!
Just a few weeks ago, this was the reality.
We weren't expecting this for our one-year anniversary or today or anything.
Now the doors are closed, as the future of stand-up comedy here is unknown.
Stand-up comedy right now is taking a real big nap. You know, you still have sketch and you'll still have TV shows and you'll have this. There are no working comics in the entire world.
Normally, Dustin says his weekends are booked, but his last show was March 14th. No stages, no crowds, no venues. He says this industry is being hit especially hard in a time he believes laughter is needed the most.
Quarantine is really weird.
And they even tried to adapt to the changes, streaming online, but realizing with stand-up comedy, that just doesn't work.
It makes it tough, you know? Without the audience, it's definitely tough to be a comedian.
The coronavirus outbreak also making it difficult for comedians like Mike Baldwin to find work. In a matter of weeks, he's now out of thousands of dollars in income and several months of work.
Every show that I had on my schedule has been canceled. Every show here has been canceled.
But what they both hope is that stand-up comedy can come out of this stronger than before, with the hope they will continue to keep people smiling.
I think America's going to need a laugh.
And until they open the doors again, they're asking supporters to keep the business of laughs alive. They've started a GoFundMe. The money will go towards bills and employees. Sharifa Jackson, Fox 4 News.